ups and downs in life are very important to keep us going, because a straight line, even in an ECG, means we are not alive.
Ratan Tata in full. Ratan Naval Tata was born on December 28, 1937 in Bombay, now known as Mumbai, in India. Indian businessman who became chairman of the Tata Group, a Mumbai-based conglomerate. A member of a prominent family of Indian industrialists and philanthropists, he was educated at Cornell University, New York, where he earned a BS in architecture before returning to work in India. He gained experience in a number of Tata Group businesses and was named director in charge of one of them, the National Radio and Electronics Co. He became chairman of Tata Industries a decade later, and in 1991 succeeded his uncle J.R.D. Tata as chairman of the Tata Group. Upon assuming leadership of the conglomerate, Tata aggressively sought to expand it, and increasingly he focused on globalizing its businesses. In 2000, the group acquired London-based Tetley team for US$431.3 million, and in 2004, it purchased the truck manufacturing operations of South Korea Motors for US$102 million. In 2007, Tata Steel completed the biggest corporate takeover by an Indian company, where it acquired the giant Anglo Dutch steel manufacturer Corus Group for US$11.3 billion. In 2008, Tata oversaw Tata Motors' purchase of the allied British car brands Jaguar and Land Rover from the Ford Motor Company. The US$2.3 billion deal marked the largest ever acquisition by an Indian automotive firm. The following year, the Tata company launched the Tata Nano, a tiny, rear-engined, pod-shaped vehicle with a starting price of approximately 1 lakh Indian rupees, or about US$2,000. Although only slightly more than 10 feet long and about 5 feet width, the highly touted people's car could seat up to 5 adults, and in Tata's words, would provide a safe, affordable, all-weather form of transport to millions of people in India and also abroad. In December 2012, Tata retired as chairman of the Tata Group. He briefly served as interim chairman beginning in October 2016, following the ouster of his successor, Cyrus Mistry. Tata returned to retirement in January 2017, when Natarajan Chandrasekaran was appointed chairman of the Tata Group. Among many other honors recorded him during his career, Tata received the Padma Bhushan, one of the most India's distinguished civilian awards, in 2000. Tata also received Padma Vibhushan and CNN IBN Indian of the Year in business. And in this way, Tata developed his business and made it a globalized company. I hope you liked the video. Please like the video, share the video, and subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you.